Good evening, I'm Jeff Phillips. A truckie has had a lucky escape today after he lost control of his semi and rolled on Leeds Parade and the Northern Distributor Road in Orange. The accident happened around 7:30 this morning and saw the load of firewood scattered all over the road. Police spent half an hour redirecting traffic as they picked up the wood.